Manchester United are going to be second and going to tackle them. It's Daniel Starr, whether he can make it or not, but there's still only Alliance at the hand of Manchester Elite. And Daniel Starr has to settle for third, and then fourth is the top mountain hero. So another good win for...